Oder auf die Fahne, wo das Fest ist. Also noch der
thank you for watching. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to you all. I'm so excited to share with you my makeup, my styling look for this festive season. So in case you want to see my outfit and makeup look, please keep on watching. Wearing this pretty top I got from Goose in Zealand, from Silver Creek, and my jeans is from Tommy Hilfiger, and my shoes is from some new stories. And my DKNY hat, DKNY hamper. I started with these pretty glasses from H&M. So this look is ideal for going for a party, for this Eve, or just try to dress up this look without wearing glasses on. For my makeup look, I'm wearing this pretty blue eyeshadow and red lipstick. I made a tutorial to share with you how I created this look, so you get to see it in this video as well. This dress by wearing this pretty handbag with it, you know, it looks very chic and feminine. And I decided to accessorize by wearing this black detailed hand bangle and a red ring. So this is a very chic look to have on for New Year party. And I also have this gray hat I got from H&M. I've been getting a lot of compliments whenever I put it on. It's very pretty and chic. So you can actually wear this with a casual outfit like a jean and a top. You can also decide to, you know, accessorize more by wearing something like this, you know, on your hand or across your neck. Makes you all shiny and ready for the festive season. Thank you guys for being so amazing, for being great that for me. So I will want to apply my makeup first. I like to use this LA concealer. So what I do, I don't like to have a cakey face, so I just use my fingers to dab it like this. I dab on my forehead to so apply all over my face, and this is to contour. So I'm gonna use this one. So I like to use the same. Well, this one is Three Technique, the border brush. So I like to apply. On my forehead too, and on my side cheekbone, where the oil tends to show a lot. Just dab it. Pretty glitters on it, which I love. Just polish the tip and later on I add some top coat to it. So this is how it looks. So now I'm going to apply the top.
So sorry, Shigal, my battery died. So this is the finished look. I hope you like it.
Now it's time to apply my eyeliner. I like to just to give it some touch of styling, and then I'm going to blow dry it and customize it and make it look nicer. So the hair I got from Belgium, and it's two layers. The first layer I got from Belgium and the second layer I got from Rotterdam.
and yeah, it's pretty durable. I have it over for almost 3 months now, and it's still looking nice. And across my hair is very. Another piece, Vera hair polish, just a little quantity. It contains some lettuce, cabbage.